Oh, 32 up there?
38.
Oh, 38?
32 is on the other end of the
city. Oh, cool. Those are the BMT standards there. I'm probably gonna write those next.
Sorry, oh sorry. I'm getting video of everybody getting video.
Yeah. That's funny.
It's like a meta shot. There it is.
Oh. This is the R19. The BMT standards are on the other
side. There we go.
I'm probably gonna write the BMT standards.
Yeah, we did that one already.
That's the one we want.
Thank you. like me and Wade cars pass, and that dude truck is gonna roll. Yeah. Red signal.
Thank you.
pretty fast.
It's amazing how these old trains can still go very I see the R9s again. Guys, I see the R9s ahead.
Oh, you see them where?
I think they're right there.
I really don't hate. Here we go.
Yes. And they're going to be facing retirement.
Yes, I've been on these cars countless times.
Yes, very rich Brooklyn. I was born in East Harlem, raised in the Bronx. Hometown's here now. I ain't really been having a hometown. But I went to the military. I'm going to start walking.